大家好, hello everyone, welcome to my Mandarin class. My name is Sisi. 我是 Sisi Laoshi. This is Mandarin HSK Level 3. The lesson will follow the textbook HSK 3 standard course. Last lesson, we have gone through all the vocabularies in Lesson 5. Today, we will continue to Lesson 5, Grammar Part. Let's start. In our beginner course, we have mentioned the particle 了 used to express a completion or occurrence of an action. 了 can be used either in the end of a sentence or between a verb and its object. 爸爸吃了药,正在睡觉. In this sentence, 了 is between verb 吃 and the object 药. 爸爸吃了药. 正在睡觉。我们周末去爬山了。了 is at the end of the sentence. 我们周末去爬山了。你吃药了吗? 你吃药了吗? 我去超市买了两块蛋糕。 超市, supermarket, 超市, 蛋糕, cake, 蛋糕, 块 is a major word for cake, 蛋糕, 我去超市买了两块蛋糕. We need a note, Chinese is not a tense language. Particle 了 is called aspect, which is not the same as tense. Tense is about when an action happens, past, present, or future. With regards to 了, aspect is about whether the action is complete in a certain time frame.
我吃了一个苹果
can be translated I have eaten an apple or I ate an apple. It's depending on the context. In this lesson, we will learn another meaning of 了, which used at the end of a sentence to indicate the change in the situation or the occurrence of a new situation. When an adjective indicates a change to the subject, 了 is placed at the end of the sentence to indicate a change of a state. The structure is subject, adjective, 了.
我饿了,
I'm hungry. The situation is changed from not hungry to hungry.
我饿了。你胖了。胖,
fat, 胖, with 了 in the end means you used to not be fat.
你胖了,
you've gotten fat.
你胖了。 公园里的草和树都绿了。草,
grass, 草, 树, tree, 树, 绿, green, 绿. The grass and the trees in the park turn into green.
公园里的草和树都绿了。 上个月很冷，现在天气不那么冷了。上个月很冷，现在天气不那么冷了。昨天吃了感冒药，现在好一些了。感冒药,
cold or flu medicine.
感冒药,现在好一些了。
I feel better now. The situation changed from feel not good to feel better.
昨天吃了感冒药,现在好一些了。
When following a verb or verb phrase, The le indicates a change in an overall situation. For this sentence, sometimes you can translate this le as now. The structure is subject, verb, le.
下雨了。
It wasn't raining, but now it is raining.
下雨了。
我现在喜欢夏天了。I didn't like summer before, but now I like it.
我现在喜欢夏天了。
我儿子发烧了。我要在家里照顾他。
发烧 ,to have fever.
发烧
照顾 ,to take care of.
照顾我儿子发烧了。我要在家里照顾他。
我喜欢夏天。因为我可以穿漂亮的裙子了。
夏天 ,summer, 夏天
漂亮 ,pretty,
漂亮
裙子
,skirt,
裙子
我喜欢夏天因为我可以穿漂亮的裙子了。
我现在没有钱了。
Means I used to have money, but now I don't have.
我现在没有钱了。
这条裙子是去年买的，现在不能穿了。
去年 ,last year,
去年现在不能穿了 means I could wear it, but now I cannot wear it.
这条裙子是去年买的，现在不能穿了。
越来越Adjective or mental verb is used frequently in Chinese to express that the change in degree occurs as time passes by. It is often translated into English as more and more.
我认识的汉字越来越多。
认识 to know,
认识
汉字 Chinese character,
汉
字，我认识的汉字越来越多。
你做的饭越来越好吃。
你做的饭越来越好吃。
我最近越来越胖了。
最近Recently,
最近。
我最近越来越胖了。
我觉得你越来越漂亮了。
我觉得你越来越漂亮了。
孩子还没有回来。
妈妈越来越着急。
着急 ,worried, anxious,
着急。
孩子还没有回来。
妈妈越来越着急。
越来越 can also used with mental verbs. The mental verbs we've learned.
喜欢
like,
想
would like
我越来越喜欢运动
我越来越喜欢运动 动。我越来越不喜欢玩电脑游戏。电脑游戏 ,computer game, 电脑游戏。我越来越不喜欢玩电脑游戏。我越来越想去中国。我越来越想去中国。我越来越想买一个新手机。我越来越想买一个新手机。
Please note, no adverbial or degree can be used before the adjective or mental verb. The phrases such as 越来越很热 or 越来越非常喜欢 are not acceptable.
Alright, that's all for today's lesson. Hope you learn a lot from this video. Any questions, please let me know. Please subscribe if you like this video. This is Mandarin HSK Level 3. You can also find my whole series of beginner level and elementary level in the playlist on my channel. Thank you very much. 我是 Sisi 老师. See you very soon in next lesson. 谢谢,再见,拜拜!